Hey guys, what's up? What's up? All right, guys. Yes, yes, yes. This is my first ever yacht, and I call this the Hawkesdad Yacht. Because guys, yes, this is a mega yacht, considered a mega yacht. And look at this, guys. This is big and this is huge. This is almost as huge as my cruiser ship. And as you can see here, this is shiny and very glossy. Looks luxurious, right? Very luxurious. So black and gold, just like my private jet. Alright. So guys, in this video, the focus of this build is the exterior. So guys, as you can see, even from the outside, you will notice that there's no interiors yet. Not even a chair. Not even some wheels and jet turbine to drive this. But it's okay, guys. Because this is just the part one of the video. Part two will be the functions and the interiors. And yes, after I show you the features of this, of course, you can build this. So guys, it's gonna be a speed build, but don't worry, guys. Here in YouTube, you can change the playback speed settings. And yes, if you miss something, you can just rewind. And after maybe stop the video and, you know, yeah, so that you can easily copy this build, alright? Because guys, this took me almost 2 days to build, and yes, overall, if the normal speed will be uploaded, it's gonna be 7 hours, and that's too long. 7 hours, guys, it will take me 3 to 4 days to upload. My internet is super slow, so sorry about that. So yes, I'm here at the back part of this yacht, so I will start at the back. As you can see here, there are some stairs. Alright, yes, beautiful stairs, so made out of marble, woods, and some neon blocks. And this part, guys, this is actually open. Now I'm planning to put some extender or, you know, some kind of platform that can be hidden inside this. So if you want to put it out, so it will be out. So yeah, this is for that. And yes, a swimming pool, guys. Alright, and this is a swimming pool where you can sit and swim. Alright, so this is a chest level swimming pool, so really, really nice. Alright, so actually there are some lights there, so later I will turn it on. So let us go to the first level. So this is first level, and this is something we can say the basement. So this is empty, but I will put some more rooms here. So perhaps the basement will be the kitchen, the engine room, and some more rooms, maybe rooms for the crew of this yacht, right? And yeah, maybe some rooms for guests, storage, something like that. And yes, so this is the first floor. We can say this is the first floor. All right, this is gonna be the activity area. All right, so here from the inside, and here this place. All right, this area is huge. As you can see, there's a big window here that of course very noticeable on the design of this big yacht. All right, so perhaps I will add some band here, right? So drums, guitars, microphone, and some chairs, bars, billiards, something like that. So some sorts of luxurious activities. And this one may be some kind of a dining area where you can eat. Alright. So, by the way, yes, the doors are actually, as you can notice, this is actually attached with these semi-transparent blocks, because they're actually separated now. So, there are some spaces, because this is to prepare these doors to be functional. But right now, they are not functional, but in the next video, I will turn this functional. So, look at that. Beautiful, right? So let's go up to the next level. All right, I'll just use candy to jump, because guys, there's no stairs yet, but of course I will add stairs on this so that, you know, we can even, well, there should be stairs on this, huh? Elevators, no, I don't think we need elevators for this. So for this one, as you can see, I added some fences here, so this is made out of gold that I just turned transparent. All right, so this is gonna be for the bedrooms. All right, so 4 bedrooms, 4 luxurious bedrooms, as you can see here. All right, 4 doors. All right, so there's no division yet, but of course I will add some divisions there. All right, and yes, the upper level. All right, so this is where I'm going to place the bridge or the command center of this yacht. All right, so even the command center or the bridge is very, very luxurious, right? Look at that, beautiful, huh? And yes, when we get inside, so I'll just turn off the collision in this. I want to go inside and let's see. All right, look at the view. So it's like you can see everything, right? And yes, I will add some more windows here, right, so that it will become you know, the captain or, you know, or the player will have a better view. So just like this, look at this. I'll just turn off the transparency on this. So there you go. That's what will happen. Or perhaps maybe 75%. There you go. Yes, better with 75%. So this is what will happen with this. All right. And this one, so that we can appreciate this. Yes, beautiful, right? So beautiful view. So yes, I'm gonna add some, you know, controls here, some buttons, some switch in this area, all right? So yes, and this part, oh, I can't get up on this. Ah, oh, look at that. So this is some kind of a communication and I want to press this. Yes, because this is for the swimming pool and actually there's a wheel here, but I think something is wrong with the wheel, so gonna do something about it in the next video. It's supposed to be rotating, so this is some kind of a radar, and this one for communication antennas. All right, so something you will also see in some yachts, some mega yachts. All right, and these are some balconies. Of course, gonna put some couch, chairs, tables, right? So, and even here, so it's gonna be lots of, you know, furnitures in this build, and also in this area. All right. Actually guys, well, I'm actually inspired to build a mega yacht with MeanTube. Yeah, he's my friend here in Roblox and he actually showed me lots of his beautiful yachts with interiors, guys. So yeah, you can check out my channel and check out the videos of those beautiful yachts by MeanTube. I featured it a lot and yes, those are crazy builds, guys, promise you that. And yes, as you can see here, the deck, all right, so it's slopey and yes, this is not a straight block, so yeah, just to add some style and details and, you know, some kind of a flex worthy thing. And yes, as you can see here, there's also a difference here, so some kind of a double layered wall, something like that. And yes, added some gold linings on the window. And yes, with style, as you can see, there's some curves and slopes. And yes, as you can see here, guys, in front, the front part, the ship hull is actually sloped. Look at that. So this is the same technique and style that I do with my warships. And yes, of course, that technique is very applicable to this. Guys, I actually made a tutorial on how to create a ship hull like this, and check that out, guys. Check that out, because if you want to build other ship with this kind of ship hull, it's gonna be very, very useful. I suggest you put a separate save slot for this. So as you can see here, yes, that's the save slot for the ship hull. But this one, in this video, guys, you will see how I did it here, because I use a different block for that ship hull. That's specifically for some warships. This one, I use glass for this yacht. So beautiful, right? So it's curvy, slopey, as you can see here, right? Very slopey, so it looks realistic, right? So when you zoom out, look at that. Looks realistic, very luxurious, right? Very elegant, beautiful, right? This is so beautiful, guys. So I'm excited to, you know, put some interiors in this. And yes, guys, I'm so excited to show you this, guys. So again, guys, this is gonna be a speed build, but don't worry, you can change the playback speed settings here in YouTube, and if you miss something, you can just rewind. You know, guys, I'm really having a hard time uploading a super long video like 7 hours or 10 hours. So the speed of this speed build is just gonna be 3 minutes. Three times only. So yeah, when you slow it down, it's gonna be very, very smooth. So it's like watching a normal video. All right. So because guys, before I'm using times 5 speed build to upload some videos, but this time just times 3. All right. So here it is again, guys. The Hawkesdad Yacht or the Mega Yacht. So guys, by the way, if you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe now and click the notification bell and please like and share the video. So by the way, guys. Yes, I pressed the switch there and look at this. So the light is on and look at that, the swimming pool, it's like color gold, right? So some kind of a golden water, something like it, or golden swimming pool. So guys, yes, time for you to build this, time for you to flex this to your friends. So thank you for watching, guys. Stay healthy. Bye bye.